Today, when you walk through that parade and you see the people screaming your name,
I think it's time we found a way back home.
Realize you deserve this. And you are incredible. Thank you for giving us your gift.
Wherever is your heart, I call.
Look at the leather. This thing's expensive. I love it.
Always down without a place.
When I started this journey, I was waiting tables, working with my mama. I feel like my life has completely changed.
As much as I love and miss you, I don't ever want you to work here again. Ever.
Really?
You're fired.
Yeah!
You're a winner, baby.
The way you've represented our school, our county, our community, and with such faith, we are so honored to be a part of this special day.
I was thinking about this last night, just thinking how my papa would be so proud of me. The fact that I get to share my life, not being afraid anymore, not caring what everybody thinks.
This was made just for you. His pants and his shirt.
Don't do that.
Let him ride with you.
My papa loved to race, and every time I go to a racetrack, it just reminds me of my papa.
This is her race family, so we're supporting her the whole way.
I did not expect that many people, you know, cheering me on. I feel like I'm able to do everything now just because I have such a good support system, and that's the best part. And right now, we are going to the cemetery. It's where my papa is buried. Coming home, I wanted to make sure I got to see my papa and just talk to him for a minute.
Well, papa, I know you're not here today, but I believe everything that's happening is because you wanted it.
I'm so happy that I've had your guidance help me through all this.
I just hope you know I'll always love you.
Glory is high on that mountain.
We'd be so proud of you, baby.
Thank you, Nana.
Let's get you on that stage.
Let's
somewhere.
Do it. Let's do it.
Let's go. This day meant a lot to me. Like, I really don't know how to put it into words. I don't know. I'm just so proud of myself because I've always been so negative about myself. And getting to be a light for people.
Why do you want to be a singer, Jack?
Because Megan inspires me to be one.
Overall, I'm blessed. And this is awesome.
Literally never going to forget this day. But God bless you all. I'm going to go win this thing, and I'll see you in a couple weeks.